Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have forgotten your Gmail account password and you are facing issue to recover your Gmail account, so watch this video till the end. So first of all, what you need to do is you have to go to Play Store and here in search My Browser. Search and then here you will found My Browser Pro, which is free, 4.6 rating and over 500 million download. You have to tap on this browser and you have to download and install this browser. After installation, you just minimize this one. In step 2, you have to locate the Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions. And then you have to tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now go back. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome app, hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. In step 3, you have to navigate the My Browser. Open the My Browser. Tap on. And then you will see the interface of this browser something like this. You have to tap on Google. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Now Google will ask you to enter the password. So you have forgotten the password. You just have to tap on forgot password. Here it will ask you about the two-step verification. You have to simply tap on and then here you will see could not sign you in. You will see something like this. You don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Google will consider that someone is trying to hack your account. So if you have already tapped on try again, so you have to wait for 48 hours and then you have to try this method.
A few moments later.
And then you have to navigate the settings option on your phone. Scroll down, tap on Google, and then here at the top you will see help icon. You have to tap on it and then you will land here. Here you will see in the middle search help. You have to tap on it. Here you have to type forgot password. And then here you will see 5 options. You have to select the last one. I forgot my Gmail password. You have to tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see the first option. How to recover your Google account or Gmail if you forgot your password. You have to tap on this option. And then you will land here. How to recover your Google account or Gmail if you forgot your password or username. Scroll down. Here you will see option forgot your password. First option, follow the steps to recover your Google account or Gmail. Simply you have to tap on this option. And then a pop-up notification you will see. Now you have to select My Browser. and it will redirect you to my browser. And here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then you have to tap on next. And then you will see here success option will appear. Here you will see two options, change password and continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land here. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. Scroll down. Now you have to confirm your password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account. So in the same way you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.